asubuhi ameongea, amesema wale 50 walitoroka watafutwe na wawekwe ndani haraka sana. Ndio ilikuwa amri ya state wa
asubuhi. Eh? You are from Germany?
Yes.
What is your mission here?
But I'm not the record as if me your criminal. Wauku. Excuse me.
Na muna songa songa wapi? Nenda mwambia musonge huku.
And I want to say that this afternoon we got the information from the members of the golf club and Good Samaritans that there are a group of Kenyans totaling to 21 majorly youths, that is boys and girls mixed up youths in Nakuru Golf Club area or fence vicinity within the compound, practicing phonography, not observing the social distance guidelines provided by the Ministry of Health, and socializing, sporting activities related to phonography. And we have caught them up with the security team with us and the public health officials. On investigation or inquiry, we realized that one of them, who is a Kenyan, has just landed from Germany a month ago and is dwelling in a hotel. Strangely, for whatever reason we don't understand, but the investigation will be done by the police and the public health officers. We have been told that this youth group are in a WhatsApp group and they move around the estate, especially Mulibani estate, for the last few weeks. And today we have caught them up with them. They have a camera man with them who is taking them photos in various styles depicting nakedness and showing some indecency. If you look at the photos, they are very, very ugly and they're not welcoming at all, very, very immoral. And this is against the norms and cultures of Kenyans. And I want to say that we have succeeded in bringing all those boys and girls to medical training college quarantine center this evening, and we are waiting for the principal of the college and the MOH to allocate us accommodation so as they be accommodated here on forced quarantine for the next 14 plus days to ensure that they do not mingle up among themselves and among Kenyans. And this we will not allow. After that, we will prosecute them if we find them they have committed a criminal offense, especially the one who is said to be coming from Germany and staying in a hotel and taking pornographic photos among the youth. That the lady will be investigated and if found to be guilty, will be prosecuted.